mercenaries have established a communications facility here. You need to disrupt their communications by destroying the satellite dish. That will create enough confusion for you to escape, and then we can focus on finding Val.
You see something?
Listen good. You should be able to see the old World War II fort on the hill now. Get up there and destroy the communication center as soon as you can.
Looks like everybody. Take the sniper. Head on up.
Likely to encounter resistance on marked paths. If you keep to the jungle, your odds suddenly get a whole lot better.
Yeah, what do we got in it?
What do you mean?
Right. of nowhere.
You see something? It's
you! Oh, trapped me behind the door.
Where is he?
Mind helping me out, buddy? Wanna close the door so I can get out? No? Kidding. Maybe. Maybe a fine gentleman can let me get out of here. There's no need for guns, I'll let you live if you let me live. Deal. And close the door while you're at it. Start the checkpoint. At least there is checkpoints.
You see that?
I'll do one as well. Take that. You said that.
We have a slight problem, Jack. Looks like they've locked down the door to the comm center.
That's not good. What the hell do we do now?
It's risky, but I should be able to bypass the security lock from here. Stand by.
Stand by, he says. That's rich.
You've been spotted. I've got sea and air targets coming your way. They appear to be approaching from the north.
That's just great.
To the party. Two of them.
Come on, Doyle, anytime you're ready.
Be patient. I'm working on it. Security's been broken. Get into the building.
About time.
The beta strain of mutagen is more potent than I originally anticipated. The test subjects are demonstrating superhuman qualities, but are somewhat unstable. I am concerned they may become difficult to control. I have taken the precaution of using my own DNA as a carrier for the strain. Perhaps this will give them some primordial instinct linking them to me. Then I should be able to control them. The next test subjects will be ready for incubation soon.
Someone over there?
The comm center is powered by a gas generator. If you plant a demolition pack on the fuel tank, the blast should be enough to destroy the whole facility.
Oh, a demolition pack. Right. Good thing I remembered to pack a few of those.
Don't be difficult. It's unprofessional. The mercenaries use demo packs to clear brush on the islands. If you look around, you should be able to find some that you can appropriate.
Take the sniper back.
Get out of there, now!
Shark thing.